Lower Makefield used federal funds to acquire a flood-prone property along River Road. As part of the acquisition, the township plans to demolish the house on the property. Part of 196 River Road is directly adjacent to the Delaware River shoreline. Once the house is demolished, the township is looking at using the property as a passive recreational site. This is Joan Hellyer reporting.